Hi, good afternoon everyone. Welcome to your daily Chinese open class. So how are you today? First of all, we have a review about our previous class, okay? Do you remember the new words we have learned yesterday? Yeah, first one, can you read it? Jiǒu. Can you tell me what's the meaning of jiǒu? Yeah, I have a long time, right? Jiǒu. Next one. 感兴趣. Can you read it? 感兴趣. Yeah, to be interested in, right? Can you tell me how to say I'm interested in play basketball? How to say this sentence in Chinese? Yeah, 我对打篮球感兴趣, right? 我对打篮球感兴趣. 好，你对什么感兴趣？ I can say 我对唱歌感兴趣. I'm interested in singing the song. 唱歌感兴趣. Okay, how do you remember the text 2 we have learned yesterday? 我们昨天学过的课文 2. 我们进行一个快速的复习哦. 同事 means what? Yeah, colleague, 小刚, 同事在周末, 你跟小丽去哪儿玩了? This means what? Yeah, 周末, weekend. Where did you and 小丽 go to play on the weekend? 小刚, 我们去唱歌了, we went to sing. 你们唱了多久? Means what? 你们唱了多久? Yeah, how long have you been singing? 我们唱了两个小时歌，晚上还去听音乐会了. This means we sang for 2 hours and went to concert in the evening. 好，你们都对音乐感兴趣吗? Are you both interested in music? 音乐, music. 你对音乐感兴趣吗? 她对音乐感兴趣. It means she was interested in music and 我对她更感兴趣. I was more interested in her. OK, 这是昨天的课文哦. Today we are going to learn 课文三, text 3, 课文三. OK? 好, new words. 生词, 第一个, first one, 结婚 means what? To be married or to be married. 结婚, 结婚. 结婚. Yeah, can you read it? 结婚. 结婚. Next one, 欢迎, 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 welcome, 欢迎. Okay, first one, 结婚, we have a look some examples. To marry or to get married. 跟他结婚. What's meaning? 跟他结婚. 跟, wait a moment. 跟他结婚. Can you tell me? 什么意思? 跟他结婚. Yeah, marry him. 跟他结婚. Marry him, 跟他, 跟 with him. 跟他, 跟 with. 那 next one, 你想跟 什么样的人结婚？什么样的啊 ？What kind of？ 什么样的人 ？What kind of person？ 你想跟什么样的人结婚 ？This sentence what meaning？ 想啊 ，want to 想跟什么样的人结婚？It means, what kind of person do you want to marry? Can you tell me, 你想跟什么样的人结婚呢? What kind of person do you want to be married? Yeah, it's need to a kind person, right? Okay, 那结婚, next one, 结婚 how long? 三年, 三年, married for 3 years.三年 3 years 那说明他已经结婚了三年啊 it's mean married for 3 years OK next one 我和丈夫丈夫 means husband 丈夫丈夫丈夫那 can you tell me how about wife in Chinese how to say?丈夫丈夫 means husband 那 wife wife is 妻子妻子 this one wife 妻子那 this sentence 我和丈夫已经 already 已经结婚二十年了二十年 20 years it means my husband and I have been married for 20 years那已经很久了，是不是？我和丈夫已经结婚二十年了。My husband and I have been married for 20 years. OK, 结过婚，结过婚 ，it means married. 那没结过婚呢？呀，没结婚，没结婚，没结婚，那 married， 离婚呢？离婚。Divorce, yeah, 离婚啊，离婚，离婚 ，divorce， 离婚。Okay, we have a review about the word and sentence about 结婚啊。So how to read this? Yeah, 结婚，结婚。Please follow me. 结婚，结婚。好，跟他结婚。跟他结婚 ，marry him。你想跟什么样的人结婚 ？What kind of person do you want to marry？ 结婚三年 ，married for 3 years。This sentence： 我和丈夫已经结婚二十年了。My husband and I have been married for 20 years。Okay, this one.结过婚 ，married. This one, 没结婚 ，not married. 离婚 ，divorce. Wife, how to say? Yeah, 妻子，妻子。Okay. This one, 欢迎，欢迎 to welcome. 欢迎啊，别人来你家玩 You need to welcome him, right? Welcome. If other people go to your home, you need to welcome him or her, right? 欢迎啊，欢迎大家 ，welcome everybody. 欢迎光临啊 ，this one， 光临，光临就是来到我们的家。Others come to your home, 光临啊，欢迎光临 means welcome.那欢迎您来，您来我家做客。欢迎您来我家做客。This means welcome to my home. Welcome to my home. 啊，我家 my home. Okay, how to read this?那欢迎啊 ，welcome how to say？ 呀，欢迎光临，欢迎光临，好。 about reveal? This one? 结婚, to marry or to get married. 结婚, 跟他结婚呢? What's meaning? Yeah, marry him. 欢迎, welcome, 欢迎大家, welcome everybody. 欢迎, okay. Text 3. We have a listen together.
我跟小丽下个月结婚，到时候欢迎你来。什么？结婚？ 对呀， 突然吗？
你们不是刚认识吗？
我跟他都认识5年了。你跟他结婚，那我怎么办啊？
好吧，这个课文啊，来，小刚，同事，同事 ，what's meaning？ 我们已经学了很久喽，同事，review， 同事 ，yeah colleague，他们一起工作 ，they work together，同事，小刚和同事说什么呢？他们要干嘛？就是结婚 ，yeah get married。那他说什么？我。 跟我跟谁呢？跟小丽呀，下个月 next month 下个月结婚，到时候欢迎你来。到时候欢迎你来。他说。 我跟小丽下个月结婚，小丽 and I are getting married next month. 到时候欢迎你来，you're welcome to come then. 到时候 that time, 那就是下个月他们结婚的时候。哦，小韩 ，welcome. 这个课文，today we're going to learn some topic about 结婚 get married. 我跟小丽下个月结婚，到时候欢迎你来。好，同志，什么 ？What？ 结婚 ？Marry？OK？ 什么啊？他不知道啊，对吧？什么 ？What？ 结婚吗？哎，这样子的啊，小丽，小刚。 对啊，突然吗？突然 ，We have learned this. What's meaning? 突然吗？他说对啊 ，Yes. 突然吗 ？Suddenly， 很突然吗？同事，你们不是刚认识吗 ？Didn't you just meet？ 你们不是刚认识吗？ 不是，刚 right now 刚认识吗？ Know each other 不是啊 didn't you 你们不是刚 just now 认识吗？ This means didn't you just meet 小刚，我跟他都认识。 How long? 五年了啊，五年 means what? Yeah, 5 years. 我跟他都认识五年了。 我跟他都认识5年了 I have known her for 5 years 已经5年已经很久了是不是 那你跟他结婚那我怎么办啊 If you marry her What should I do 说明这个 This colleague Like also wife 小丽 Right Or maybe just a kidding 你跟他结婚那我怎么办啊 OK 怎么办 The sentence may be easy for you, right? 怎么办? 你跟他结婚, if you marry her, what should I do? 我怎么办呢? Okay, 那我们一起读一下吧。We read this together. 啊，我跟小丽下个月结婚。小丽 and I are getting married next month. 到时候欢迎你来。You're welcome to come then. 什么？结婚 ？What? Marry? 对啊，突然吗 ？Yes, suddenly.你们不是刚认识吗 ？Didn't you just meet? 我跟她都认识五年了。I've known her for 5 years. 你跟她结婚，那我怎么办啊 ？If you marry her, what should I do? OK, 你理解吗 ？Can you understand this? 可以吗？OK, 那 we have some questions. 第一个，下个月有什么好事？下个月会发生什么事呢 ？What happened will, what things will happen next month? Yeah, 小刚 and 小丽 will getting married next month. 那小刚和小丽刚认识吗？小刚 and 小丽 just know each other?No, they have known each other for 5 years, right? 五年了啊，五年了。你觉得谁喜欢小丽啊 ？Who likes 小丽 ？Do you think? Yeah, maybe 小刚 and that colleague, both of them like 小丽 and want to marry with 小丽。OK, 好，这是这篇课文哦。我们再读一遍吧。我跟小丽下个月结婚，到时候欢迎你来。什么？结婚？对啊，突然吗？你们不是刚认识吗？我跟他都认识五年了。你跟他结婚，那我怎么办啊？OK, 好, if you enjoy my class, please follow our channel so you didn't miss out on the future free class, OK? So do you have any question about this test or about our new words? 小韩, it's OK for you? 理解吗? Yeah, we have learned the topic of结婚，结婚 ，what's meaning? Yeah, get married. 结婚，结婚，你结婚了吗？好，这是我们课文啊。So if you have time, you can finish this blanks of this task, and our homework. 我们的作业啊 ，homework.First one, our new words, you need to make a sentence, use our new words, 结婚 and 欢迎, marry and welcome. 第二个, our text, you read it, okay, and translate. Understand it? Okay. If you wish to take a personalized one-to-one classes, please provide message us for more detail, okay. Mm-hmm. So this is all of our today's class. Yeah, thank you. Come to my class. And if you have any question, you can type it on the chat box. Okay? Now, bye-bye. See you. See you next class. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. See you.